Thanks for that.
Thanks, Andy.
And Joe's. All right, no matter how you slice it, President Trump's favorite food, meatloaf. And he's just proven it once again. Here's CNN's Jeannie Moss.
No matter how you mash it, no matter how you shape it, seems President Trump has yet to meet a meatloaf he doesn't love. His meatloaf arm twisting has reoccurred.
By the way, his favorite dish was meatloaf.
This time, the president invited his friend, real estate investor Tom Barrack, to dine at the White House.
The lunch was terrific.
He made you eat the meatloaf?
The meatloaf is unbelievable.
Previously, the designated meatloaf eater was New Jersey Governor Chris Christie.
He says, there's the menu, you guys order whatever you want. And then he says, Chris, you and I are going to have the meatloaf.
It's emasculating.
No, it's not.
But Christie got dumped on.
The meatloaf was actually a second course for Christie after Trump made him swallow his pride.
Last time Trump dictated the governor's diet, it was to boycott Nabisco.
Neither is Chris. You're not eating Oreos anymore.
Oreos, no. Meatloaf, yes.
I judge a meatloaf like I judge most men. If they look good and smell good and they're easy, I'm in.
Meatloaf may not be for foodies, but it is the meat of the people. And the president loves populist food, KFC chicken, McDonald's, taco bowls. No wonder he has a soft spot for meatloaf.
Everybody's saying I should run for president. Let me ask you a question. Meatloaf, should I run for president?
Absolutely.
Trump once tweeted, Mar-a-Lago has the best meatloaf in America, tasty, based on his mother's recipe. He and Melania even made meatloaf sandwiches with Martha Stewart. Famous germaphobe that he is, the Donald actually let Martha touch his meatloaf.
You can touch mine. What am I going to catch from him? Nothing.
We can just imagine President Trump some night at the White House pulling a Will Ferrell.
You hungry? Can we get some meatloaf?
Jeannie Mo, CNN.
Yes, please.
New York.
The woman there said, if I judge my meatloaf like I judge my men, if they look good, they smell good, they're easy, I'm in.
And that's what stood out.
Thanks so much for starting your morning with us. I think if we take a step further, we'll go too far.
Ah, that's it. We'll be right back.